Let's take a closer look at the expansion of the Arab world into Europe. The Muslim armies had extended out from the Arabian Peninsula, conquering lands across Africa and the Iberian Peninsula. From there, they were poised to conquer all of Europe. The Arab armies seemed unstoppable. Their determination and well-disciplined soldiers defeated all the people they battled against. But in 732, there was one crucial battle that stopped their advance into Western Europe, and this was the Battle of Poitiers. The Arabs had been fighting against the army of the Franks for 6 whole days without a break. Then, on the 7th day, the tide turned. The Muslim army had powerful cavalry troops dressed in armor, while the Frankish troops were mostly foot soldiers with swords, spears, and shields. Despite this disadvantage, the Franks had a great commander named Charles. Charles was able to move some of his army around behind the Arabs and finally defeated them. Because of this, Charles earned the nickname Martel, which means hammer. Charles Martel's grandson was named Charlemagne. Charlemagne established a strategic alliance with the Pope, who ruled from the Vatican, and named Charlemagne Protector of the Church of Rome. Armed with this title and his Christian faith, Charlemagne set off on a series of conquests. He created a vast empire that governed all of Western Europe with the full support of the Vatican.